It's only a few more. A few more. Main question. Oh, wait, for anything else. Officer. Hey. All right, here we go. Is daytime here? Hold on. Oh, that one. But I did them all. Daytime or it is daytime. Ah. Wait, I need to go down? Apparently I need to go here, and I'm into getting an email. Oh, it's from Epic, yeah. Did he not trip the, That one still. Go. Oh. Oh crap, hi. A new one! Looks like new maces. Oh, good morning, have you just... Hello! Gotta get over that. This one. There's an available quest 32 meters that way. Oh.
How's it going, Doc?
Hey.
You!
What? Hey, let me see. Oh, last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest, right?
Suddenly feeling wide awake.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
You know each other?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle. His... Pythia.
Pythia, what?
So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad.
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben, we promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-uh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much at stake.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck...
Oh.
Wait, who the fuck...
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr...
Montana. Jimmy Montana?
Oh.
You probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just... drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben. The tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
I will murder you.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Wait, why is he on naked feet?
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid.
Oh,
if I was in charge...
Jimmy, listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Tisha, all right?
Doc, something's happening to me.
Oh, please! I need her back safe, all right? Now look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right?
Now,
Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
All right.
Okay.
But you owe me answers.
Thanks.
Those kids better be getting food. I'm fucking starved.
This one sold. As compared to you, you 800, 700. Just gold mix, yeah. Normal one that I can just. Buy wise, what are you? Exploding lava, explosive wrap. Rotten flesh will lure somebody before exploding. Oh. That could be interesting. You have another red dragon who is 2k. My current one is 425. I can probably modify that for one hit wonder. Fine. Also one hit wonder. Over 1,000. And I worth. Three again. I'll take all the adhesive always with me. There we go. Bait bomb. Whoa! Oh! I thought, like, what am I seeing? Yeah. Go. Fabrication. Oh. Is the one not 100%? Looking. No, so far it's good. Right. Oh wait, there is an available quest here. There we go. Mission
Pablo.
Pablo
sounds like a lovely lad. Only a cruel bastard. Denise, you seen Tisha?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup for some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Bean cup? Thanks.
Tell them to bring some back. I'm getting the shakes.
Take it back. They definitely just stop. Story is a search for two. Yeah.
Peace.
Yep. Finish beach again. Going to find Pablo. Let's see where he is hanging out. Oh, dude, that's... Oh.
Protein and needles, huh? There's only one area of Venice with the best likelihood of finding both.
And we got another quest.
Do you read me? It's Sarah.
Oh, Sarah again.
If you're in the area, I need some help at Monarch Studios. Meet me at my trailer by stage 4.
My favorite starship captain. Sure.
Captain.
I'll help. On my way.
Once I find Pablo. He is at the moment my only priority. Still nothing, huh?
Yep. Marathon, not a sprint. Just keep on running.
I will keep on running. Pablo, insulin and protein. So this is literally just trying to find whatever, you know. Alright. Mobile market.
Pablo feels like he'd have more focus.
Hello! Bye. But no! So, insulin and protein powder. Where would you actually get protein powder? Is that, I think, like a gym or sport? Or oh no 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 no. Fuck you. Fucking hell, I don't know why, but I just got scared for no reason. I'm like, huh? Wait, what happened? Do you guys have that as well? There's sometimes you're sleeping and then I don't know, you wake up and you just get scared for some reason. Like you had a sort of a small dream, but you literally can't remember. I've done it a few times. I just get, you know, out of nowhere. Like, why did I get scared? Oh, fuck me.
Sorry.
Yeah, he definitely said sorry. Oh, fuck. Ah, crap. Are you kidding me? I hate it that they are completely immune to all kinds of damage besides explosives. It's fucking just messed up, you know? Okay, no protein and stuff here. Oh fuck. Okay, maybe the other side there is some protein or like an ambulance maybe, but oh fucking hell, those things. Fuck you. Oh, now if those are locked, they're spawning everywhere. Woohoo, flying. Oh, Pablo, where the shit nuggets do you go? Hi. Beach, massage, bookstore, magazines. There she is. Oh, can leaky implants no more. Oh. Wait, nah.
Ah, needles, you say. Was Pablo in Aegis? Not necessarily. But he sounds naive enough to try in here.
Yep. Probably stupid enough. Check the tattoo. Signs of Pablo. Oh.
I take that back, Pablo. Rose had diabetes, and you knew she had spare needles. Nice one.
Oh, you got to be. Are two of them? Oh, yeah. Well, it's a smoke screen. Right. Protein powder. Where would you literally get protein powder even? Guys, like the gym? Oh. Drop that. I'll go to the gym then.
I could do with a lovely protein shake myself. A nice margarita, say, served with a burrito garnish.
Huh? Wait, where? Oh! Muscle beach! Oh. How do I get in there? Of course. Ah, you mother. Ooh, before you can leak. I know you're in there. How do you get in there? Aha! Of course, okay, I have to go to the other side. Oh, there's another one. My hearing. Oh! Jesus fucking Christ, where did he come from? Okay, I've seen YouTube videos that people are complaining also that the zombies just appear and disappear at pure random. Like that. That's just fucked up. Hi. I'm gonna jump. There we go. Now we need a breaker. No, you're not gonna shoot me. Ah, that's not me. Not what I tried to do. Oh no, so I do 100% need a breaker then. That did not go as planned. That did not go as planned. Hi! I know you want me. Oh. Breaker, hey. No one or two locations had like a random breaker, so. Don't follow me. Off. Oh. Bye bye. I thought that this one had like a random breaker. If I don't like destroy it right now. That's a random breaker and a random. Now look, there are instantly three again. You kidding me? It's like. Well, shit. Okay then. Good. All dead. Where does that even go? I hear you. Now, Missy. You're still alive? Yeah, immune, I know. Not again! There we go. You little shit. How about this? You gotta be shitting. Of course, they're all immune. Off. Ay, ay, ay. Alright.
Now this is the start of a beautiful but bloody relationship.
Yeah, that one was definitely not shaking the shake. You know what I mean. Oh, a juice bar. There.
Well, you made it this far, Pablo. Where to next?
Nope. Oh, I'll probably read all of that shit. Precious in the bottle, baby. Eat meat, eat. What the f- he turned mid snack turned into Pulse Aaron. Look at Pablo last. Cushion at Rosa's parlor. If dark green. So the next one will be Duck Marine's Green Place. Duck's Green. Needed the money, man. Needed the money. Ducks free. Take that. Again, how am I dead with HP? I need to Google that. Dead Island 2 died with HP left. That doesn't say that. But that's still messed up, you know. This green shop was here, dude. The weed. Yeah. There was still someone there. Still need the normal key for that. Yeah, here, the green and the gangrene. Yep. Oh, fuck him.
I'll just go around.
A few seconds. Of course. I'm gonna get that open.
Ooh, madam, look at you.
Motherfucker. Hold on. Really? Ah! That worked. I saw you. What shot me now?
Pablo,
easy, dude.
You're beautiful,
hey,
kind,
I'm a peaceful man, but I will drop you. No looter's gonna take from the dock, man.
Wait, not here to rob you. Look, money, see? See, I wanna buy things.
What? Nah, man. Sneaking past all my traps? You're a looter, man.
No.
No, senor.
I just need some stuff from my neighbors. The Dillingers say they always come here. Please!
You know Charlie?
Yes! They live on my block. He comes here for his shakes, right?
Shakes! Yeah! That's Charlie, man! Why didn't you say something? A customer. Come on over. I'll hook Charlie up. Watch your step, man.
What? Whoa! Oh, wow, you sure are dug in. Guess you can't be too careful, huh? Zombies, looters.
Ah, sure, man. Like all us store owners look out for each other. But you gotta look out for number one first, you know?
Yeah. There's a lot of people depending on me, too. Oh, hey, you have a... my neighbor needs one of these. It for sale?
For sure, man. It's a store. You got money, you can have it. This is nice, man. I miss chewing the fat with customers. Whoa! Oh, I'm really sorry, man. Forgot that trap was there. Sure knocks the wind out of you, huh? Can't be too careful, man. Zombies, looters. Whoa, deja vu. You ever get that, man? Hey, you okay there? Oh, no way, man. I was only supposed to knock him down. What do I do? What do I do, man?
Oh. Doc, you okay? We heard gunfire.
Just a minute!
Just a minute!
You can't come
here.
In! The door's locked! Go around! Doc's not here, man!
Doc's not here, and, where's the body then, huh? Ah, yeah. Another one. There we go. Somebody do need to have fun. Nope. Hold on. Oh. Okay, definitely. Shit. There we go.
Never imagined I would need a gun.
Now you do. Oh, get these I don't need. Alright, So we have stage 7 and look for dents at the gem near the pier. Of course, and then a fool's gold. But where is this? The pier. Oh, that one's. Okay. We are 3. I'm going to Manak one now. Mango. The sweet.
Sarah said to meet at stage 4.
Yep.
4.
That I can.
Greetings, traveler. The captain is presently on a mission.
Mission
deep inside hostile territory and awaits you in the captain's quarters. By which I mean her trailer.
Ah. It's too bad. I want to meet the captain. Her quarters. Let's see. This can definitely match my level. Definitely. Rest, I will wait until like 26, but oh yeah. You think there's something in fabricating? Still don't see it.
She told me this is in here.
Fuck it so much. Oh fuck, there are 2 of those bigger ones. Hey, Trip. Fuck you. Oh, really? Yo, you did a thing. What did you do? What did you do? Hopefully something not illegal. So what did you do? Honey, I'm home.
How's things? Hi there.
You bought a new car? Nice. Well, I'm going to regret this. What kind of car? I would probably don't know. Because I don't know the brands, so.
Unleash the go-go dancers and turn up the music, because the party has arrived.
Hell yeah, party.
Sorry to drag you back here, but I need to call upon your zombie fighting expertise again.
Yes, sir.
Well,
or ma'am.
It's not go-go dancers, but for you, I can switch to mayhem mode, no bother.
I need to retrieve some contracts from an office in Soundstage 7. But, I know my limits. Could you clear out those God Spider sets for me? Specifically the Ruins set. And there's a real piece of work hiding in the City Street stage. Once he's gone, I can get what I need myself.
Okay.
Why don't I just pick up those contracts for you while I'm there?
Thanks, but clearing out the extras is enough. Don't
the extras.
Personally. I tell you, but it's not my secret to share, you know?
Aha. A Dutch Challenger. Okay. Oh, you Dutch Challengers. I do know that brand, yes. From movies. Died. It threw a rod and the engine got destroyed. Wait. You threw a rod in your car or at your car? I don't understand that particular part. But sucks. The Dutch Challengers are an oldies, right? There's no. What does it always feel like there isn't? And. Stop giving me. I tried to give me hickeys. Well, technically, I'm not for it, but you know, need the asset. Yeah, if you need it for work or family things, you know, you do need a car, yeah. I still don't understand what it say. It threw a rod. You know, like a rod? I don't know what you mean by it threw. What threw the rod?
Died in kabooms? Don't mind if I do. Enjoy the show, ladies and gentlemen.
The only part that I don't understand. Oh, wrong one, damn it. Stop kissing me. There we go. Oh shit, nuggets. Yeah, dude.
Tell the screenwriter he's a hack.
Oh, fucking hell. Another one? The engine has rot in them, and if it throws one, then your engine will have. Okay, but I still don't understand the throwing part. Is it like a tactical term for that then? Like one of the rods just break and it's called throw or through instead of that it's called breaking? Or is it like that the rod literally just pew, get a shot out of your engine? 10,000 to rebuild it. Fucking hell, yeah. Dude, for that price, you can definitely buy a new car. Maybe not like a Dodge Challenger, but at least a car that can, you know, drive. Yeah, the driver will shoot out of the engine. Jesus! Wait, how did you even figure that out? How did that even happen? Like, you were driving and then out of nowhere, BOOM! It just shot out of your engine.
Uh-huh.
Oh god, that would have been a very scary thing. Especially if you're like on the highway. Excuse me.
Well now, time to hit the big city.
You're just driving normally, then boom, the engine just stops. One rock killed the engine. Oh. What kind of car do you have now then? I don't think you have enough money to buy another Challenger, do you? I do know there are expensive cars. That actually what you're driving. Oh my god. Dude. That would have given me such a fucking heart attack if that happened. Fortunately, I'm not a driver, so. That is one of the tell me you literally had a small heart attack. Hey, well, lol, oh god, don't tell me you got like a Mini Cooper or something. Yeah. So the Challenger was a 70,000 car. I just got a 20k car. So yeah, I could have gotten another one. Super too. Jesus, dude. You just spend money like that, like it's nothing in the US. And it's just literally the US I'm hearing like, oh, they're buying a house from 100k and this and that. Like, here some cars are just 5,000 to 10,000 and that's enough. There's like, yeah, 20,000, yeah, I have that, dude. Nobody has that in the bank account here at all. That might be really rich folks, but real hardworking people, not at all. Another reason why I don't want to get my driver's license is because it's just too expensive. I can get the license and we'll probably save another
right
20
then.
Years
Must
for
be
a car.
Something around here.
Fuck!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we'll take that. Where'd all the other victims? The other one?
Alrighty then.
There was one spot on my back that is itching like the mother bleeper. I have put up a beautiful down payment on it, so you pay it off monthly or something, you know, if you want it here, if you want it there, and so on.
Huh. Come on out, Mr. Slicey. No? How about if I make your favorite?
Oh god, make your
right
favorite.
Then, I'll be needing some corpses.
Yes, I've bought to lure them into the city and kill them to bait it out. Well, shit. Hello! Oh, wait, I have the bait stuff.
Hey, how's it going? Still alive out there?
Of course. Just setting out some fodder to bait a stupid slicey zomb who doesn't know.
I don't think that would that work.
It's not wanted.
It's a Jeep Cherokee. Never heard of it, but we have Mr. Google for that. Okay, yeah. I see it now. It's a nice modern day car, right?
If you want to stack the deck in your favor, don't be shy about using the special effects. Those zombies won't know what hit them.
That's probably the thing, yeah. Come here. Come here. Ooh, wait, what is that? That is... Oh, faster. I thought it was ammo. Ah, shit! Alright, need one more. Need one more. And I get three more. Lovely. What are you wearing? Goodbye. Alright, lure out the big dude.
Supper's ready. Just how you like it.
Oh, he is incoming. You still stay. Are you just. Hi! Oh shit! What the fuck? How is the burning? Oh, what the hell? No.
Your little friends will make a difference, pal.
Fuck you.
That shuts you up.
Fuck you. Oh, come on. Now they're all spawning in. Fuck you, game. It has more bells or whistles than a money dump of a sports car. Yeah, but the Dark Challenge is, like I said, it is an older type of car, right? So it doesn't have, like, all the bells and whistles, yeah. Nowadays, they always come standard with a GPS, one of those camera things in the back that, you know, that helps you park. And yet... With all those bells and whistles, people who are driving them still don't know how to use the turn signal. It was a 13-year-old car, 2010. Oh, okay, then it could still have bells and whistles, but yeah. That's the out of the classic one then, right? Okay. There we go. And the new one is 2019. Oh crap. Hi. I do want the stuff, so. Fuck you! Oh, I have to go back to Sarah. Maybe it was just to go around this. Yeah. I was never really into, like, cars, you know. But I did always like certain motorcycles, like the Suzuki Ninja. I always like how it looks, especially when it's complete, like, neon green. I saw that once and I'm like, if I want a motorcycle, that's the one that I want. Ooh, there you go.
It's all clear, done. Sarah. Wander along over whenever
yes,
you're ready.
All clear with all the zombies
you
still
did
there.
You crew a solid today. And me. I've been doing all right fighting these monsters one-on-one, but the new tricks they're pulling out?
Yeah.
We may be overstaying our welcome here.
Good idea.
I know people, if you're looking for a place to stay. In Bel Air and Beverly Hills. There's literally dozens of you.
Ha! Sorry, but I've got other places in mind.
Oh, what?
Unfinished business to take care of.
Ah.
Thanks. I can take the rest from here.
Alright. Ooh, thank you for the Jade Dragon! Ooh!
Bye now.
Bye now. Bye-bye. Those are two gushy, gory motherfuckers. There's another one. Just try to pass by all of you, because fuck you! So what is that besides then driving your new car? What else are you gonna do on this lovely Sunday trip? That's not really what. Oh, fuck me. Ah! Fuck you. I hate when they're spawning in. Fuck off. You have no idea? Well, if it is a lovely weather where you're at, you can. How the fuck, sir, did you get here before me? How? Seriously, how? Drive around, you know, if it's lovely weather in your new car, you know, drive it in. Otherwise, maybe go to a park, touch some grass. My lady friend isn't coming over this weekend and next. Ah. Then, yeah. Well, you still have you can still have a lovely lady friend over. On your left or right hand. Just put some makeup on. Anyway, yeah, gaming, go outside for a bit, watch some movies. You know, do whatever you want. There we go, the Jade Dragon. Ooh, it looks cool. Devin? That's where I can definitely modify it. Okay, for a few seconds I will take this off. Oh, because my head is burning. Ah, oh, yes, number 3. Oh, damage. 2. Increase attack speed. And increase extra damage, and then... What else can we go on it? Damage and you have a chance to regain health. It's a real good one. Yes, I will do that. Now it is... Where is it? 850. Yes.
Nothing
this one
report.
Can be sold. Alright, that is done. This one? Oh, this one has 0 lost and found, so that's what. Still quite a lot of point of Istrid. Apparently this one still has a few side quests, but it doesn't say right now. What point of interest it? Otherwise, the pier has 3 quests. And yes, we can finally choose daytime. Today I need to clean my airco out before it gets too warm. Yesterday it was so warm, I was already thinking I need to take out my air conditioning at some point. It's one of those, not one you like install, it's just one with a tube outside the window. But I've been using it for years and it needs to be cleaned a little bit. Still works perfect. At some point it will probably break if I don't, you know, maintain it a little.
Oh, hello.
Oh shit, you friendly?
I'm always
people
friendly.
Are friendly to me, darling.
And I'm friendly too. Name.
Nope. somewhere. We'll be sold.
Keep calm, Ezekiel. Seeing as we're all stuck out.
Ezekiel is sort of. Let's see. So this one, yeah, this one can go now. Yeah, most of these are like high level ones. This one, go. I don't like burst shots. I want full. Here we go. Full auto. I love full auto ones. Air trigger auto carbon. Damage 1, 5, minus 4, 3, 2, 1, boom. But these always do more damage. But with the big but. I do want to go with the full auto for once. I only have like pew, pew, one shots. So I want to go full on crazy. This maybe. For now, yes. What's these? Wrap
out here. Anything you want to trade?
There we go. So for now, what can stay? This one can stay. Yeah, these are named ones. Cannot sell them. What else could I like put in, because I am getting quite on the like. Okay, let's see. 900. 900. 800 the katana and the big one. Then the katana will be sold then. Try to make a little bit. I wish you can like upgrade your stuff. You can have more stuff in there. That sounds so fucked up. Stuff with the stuff and
lady's car.
Stuff.
Her daughter's lost somewhere.
Yeah, I know her daughter's somewhere out there. But here we go. Upgrade the big. Oh, here we go. Let's see. Okay, so this one is liquefied. This one is damage. This one is fire. This one's just liquidate. I will go with electricity with this one then. Yep, that's the highest. But we already have damage on it, so we have agility. No, fury. No, also no. The rest. Oh, that blows. That was fun. Reload speed. I will go with reload speed. Rest I cannot do because I don't have muted hearts. Yeah, the hearts and infected spine. For now, I will keep it at this. Let's see. Oh, that one has increased the. I do like accuracy. Yeah, we have to wait until
don't want to get our hopes up, but I see some movement by the pier.
Oh, shotguns. I need shotgun rounds. I wish you could pick up these.
The guy downstairs called Dante. He used to work here, or he was Dante.
I don't think he's Dante anymore. Alright, I need some more money if I want to keep upgrading my shit. I heard that. Fuck that shit, I'm out.
Oh, a safe. Just waiting for me.
Oh, follow the paper trail to the meat point. Paper trail. And the meat. Oh, this one is immune to that. I have already a weapon. I want to try and sell as much as I can now.
Rita?
I hear you. I need money, so. I need to find a paper trail. Yahoo! But there were a few other things here. This one. Here. Ah. Thank you. You can have that. No! How did that kill me? Again, I have HP left. I have literally 2 bars of HP. And it apparently still says, oh no, you died. I hate that. I just flipping hate. Oh wait, at the Oh, I have to go near the okay. Oh. Here, Beach Punk. That didn't go? Okay, that was weird. Anyway, hi. You know anything about star skins? Only I know is the Force Unleashed, which both are to be canon to the story. Then this is about LucasArts and made it uncanny. No, I know more about Star Trek universe than Star Wars, but I did play quite a lot of Star Wars games. So, but if you ask me about like
the feck was that
stories, then no, dude. I'm not really that. That verse with them. Oh, crap. But yeah, ask a question, maybe I know it? Never know, so yeah. Uh-oh.
Did a zombie learn to climb, or...? No, that must be Dez. Well, that was easy.
shite on a platter.
Well, hopefully they won't, He's still not... Jesus, dude. Well, I know Jedi Survivor is coming out, and the sequel to... and it's the sequel. No, no, it's already out. It's not coming out, it's already out. And it is a massive fail on the PC, at least. But is it connected to Battlefield or Jedi Knight Collected? Battlefield? Oh, you mean Battlefront? Battlefront is just an online shooter game. It doesn't really have a story to it. So it's Battlefront 2. It does have a story mode, but yeah, it's more like what happened after. Like, they blew up the Death Star and that it, the last one, and killed the Emperor. But that's about it, you know. And Jedi Knight, dude, the Outcast and Academy, dude, that's been 20 years. I don't know the story of that anymore. But a lot of things are sort of connected with each other. But story-wise, I know that the Empire thought that all the Jedi who survived got finally killed off. But if you think about it, all the series, movies, games that added another Jedi to it, they are fucking wrong. There are still so many Jedis out there. Like from Jedi Survival or Fallen Order, that's another one. Ahsoka is still alive. Luke. So, yeah, there are still quite a lot of them. But, yeah, I don't follow the lore that much. There's probably, like... YouTube videos that can explain that more than me. Hey, Des.
Hiya, Des.
Well, hi yourself. Who are you?
I'm Danny. Hannah gave me a bell. Put out an APB on you. She seemed convinced you'd gotten yourself into trouble.
Again.
What? Oh, Hannah's such a worrywart. I just got caught up in my experiments.
In her defense, I've met your boys, Rav and Boz. And I heard something blow up.
Yeah, fair. Long story short, I looted a grenade launcher, and I think I can make some pretty cool grenades with the stuff around here.
Ooh, please tell me.
I haven't got a couple things on my shopping list yet, but I got enough to test the concept.
A grenade launcher? You. I like you.
Since you're here, you could join in on the field testing fun by herding zombies into the proving ground. But, like, I haven't got the mix right on some of the chemicals, so... Not gonna lie, it could be kinda dangerous.
Stop!
You had me at dangerous prototype grenades.
Ah!
I slice them in, and you do the science.
Yeah, that's why I was super excited for the Mandalorian, but then they introduced Baby Yoda, and I was, like, disappointed, and it's hard to be angry at Baby Yoda, I know. Like I said, they keep adding more stuff to it, even though... The original story says they killed all the Jedi, and yet there are still so many Jedis out there. I still need to watch Mandalorian 3, the season 3, so no spoilers there for me. I'm waiting until like all of them are out, then I can keep watching them instead of just waiting another week for a new one and so on, you know. And I won't be surprised if in that Star Wars Endor there's another Jedi or two, you know.
Okay. Here we go!
Whoa! Fuck yes!
Now the other rap faction. Eastside! Eastside for the next explosion!
Coming, I'm helping.
Magic.
Ah, crap.
Ooh, running kind of low on my prototypes. Better make him count. North now! North!
Yeah. North, 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 north. North, east, south, west.
Ah, shit!
Deadly!
I'm out of boom! But I have learned a fuck ton. If you can take care of the dregs there, I think my original idea will work.
Sure. Oh, wait, what? Oh, crap. Ow! Wait! Somebody! Is that a fatso? Oh, there's a fatso! He is, of course, immune. Doesn't have a balcony enjoy the helping. I'm trying to help, yeah. Try to lure them towards these. Oh, are they already exploded? I was hoping for a Star Wars without force users because they're supposed to be rare. You froze. Did he? I froze? Oh, I didn't froze. I'm right here. Yeah, he vomit on me. I don't know which one are still, like, since he said north. Most of these are already... I don't know if these are... yeah, it's a network error. Oh, okay, yeah, that's something to do it's Twitch then. They don't work anymore. I don't think they work anymore. Never mind. Done. Have to wait until that goes. Star Wars game without the Force users. I think there are a few of them. Not for certain, but yeah, in the end, a lot of Star Wars games allow you to play as a Jedi.
Interesting.
One of the VR games you mostly use blasters. It's the story or Trail of the Galactic Edge or something like that. I have not used a lightsaber that one yet, so.
Phew, that was only massive.
Oh yeah.
I've enjoyed myself that much in ages. Now, what was it you were saying earlier about a shopping list?
Ooh, yes, let's go shopping.
Original idea.
Oh, right. Well, I came here looking for four things, really. I already got a hold of two of them. And you saw the results.
Yep, I like the mines.
Saw, admired, laughed, cried, getting two thumbs way up.
One of the other two is... You're gonna think I'm nuts, but...
No.
It's like zombie, parts. There's a weird zombie in the main dome, see? And some of them have, like, extra goop or organs in them, and those...
I'll explode. Be stopping you right there, darling. I'm already well acquainted with the violent properties of zombie goop.
You are? Oh my god.
Your voice sounds very familiar.
Share notes later.
Oh yes.
I was also looking for some Mother of Satan.
Mother
I
of
must
Satan.
Have misheard you.
Mother of Satan.
AKA TATP, triacetone triperoxide. Can you root through the quartermaster's documents for where it's stored while I keep looking in the main dome?
A bigger,
sure?
Better shopping list. Sure. I can go after that. Meet you back in the dome.
Yep. Well, time to go shopping! No? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Let's see. There's the little badger. Mother of Satan.
in storeroom.
Yes,
three.
Mother's sake.
Right. I should get back to Dez in the Dome. Dez in the Dome. Sounds like a cage fight.
Ah.
I'll need to clear time in my schedule to process that later.
Ooh, yeah, 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 more shit for modifications. I'll take that, thank you. Very alive? Ish? Life-ish? Nope, you say right there, my love. Oh. That's a lot of blood. Shotgun rounds, nice. Now, I tried playing Jedi Fallen Order, but it's very Souls-like. And that's just a nightmare game, even though I like playing the Souls games. It's also a nightmare. I play for a few days straight and then I'm like done.
Surprises for them while you were gone.
No.
So let's get this shit done. Oh, there it is! The weird screaming one! It's the one I need because it's like electrified! Stick up!
No. Oh, Kermit.
No, sir.
Oh shit, reload.
Damn, you had just 31 flavors of ass kicker all at once. Huh?
Oh, 31 flavors.
Come
oh
here.
Yeah.
Let's compare data and see what we got.
I don't play it on release, I couldn't even finish it. You know, there's one thing already people are laughing about. Apparently, Jedi survivors will have the perfect lightsaber battle. But that's bullshit. It's still wink, 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 and that's all it actually does. Was it again? You said Jedi survive? Jedi Outcast. Jedi Outcast 2 had a way better, like, it goes room, 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 every direction with the lightsaber. And that was 25 years ago that the game came out. That one had a better of everything.
I thought Rav and Bozzy were blowing smoke up my ass, but I take it all back. You, my friend, live up to the hype.
Well, thank you.
You know it, darling. That Satan's mask off you want.
There are a few of them.
Three. You okay to grab it?
Absolutely. Oh, and we should call in and let Hannah know she can stop hyperventilating into a paper bag or whatever else it is she does for fun.
Yeah.
You mean you haven't called her yet? Unreal. Yeah, we should do that. Hannah,
indeed.
You all right, darling? I found your Desi, and she's safe and sound.
Hi! Fuck! I thought the radio silence meant...
Give me a moment.
Oof. Fuck. I'm gonna rip a strip off her narrow ass when she gets back.
She's there?
She heard that? Good. Fuck. Look, you've done right by me. By all us Bobcats. So, I'm gonna do right by you. I found a code for a lockbox or chest somewhere around the Lotusville Mall.
No way, Hannah! You're parting ways with the Mystery Apocalypse goodie box? I thought you were planning a whole op around snacking it.
Well, you earned it. A couple times over. I think you'll be happy with what you find.
I hijacked
a scope to push the info to your phone.
Neat trick.
I think that's my cue to grab my loot and get back to the canals. Thanks again, though. It's been a fucking gas.
It's been fun, ladies, indeed.
It's been great crack, but I should wander off as well. Things to do, zombies to splatter, you know, girl stuff.
So yeah, Star Wars Story of the Galactic Edge, or at least I always butcher the name. That one does not have lightsabers. It's literally just going from zone to zone and picking up blasters and shoot droids, enemy bandits, and so on. And you have then Star Wars Vader, which is basically, yes, you first start out, the first episode is mostly with blasters. Then you picked up a lightsaber and do all the star shit, and you basically become the apprentice of Darth Vader. Think about getting to play a VR game, just don't know what is connected. If you only are concerned, Trip, about like the story of it, then don't play it, because most of them are not connected anymore. It's, you know, each of them are like in their own universe. Think about like how Marvel and DC is. Some of them say this, then that, then it's another universe, you know. That is what Star Wars is a bit. Depends on what you want. Do you want a pure single player? Do you want an online game? Or do you want an MMO or VR game? Because there are multiple out there. You have like on Steam, Star Wars The Old Republic is an MMORPG. So they are not connected. Not all of them. So, yeah. Star Wars The Old Republic is an MMORPG free on Steam. That plays 3,000 years before the original stories. If you don't really care about most of the shit, so. Oh yeah, they don't. Yeah, a few do have sequels. Like, yeah, the Fallen Order. Oh, here. Oh, wait. Oh, hi. Nice. And then Outcast, yeah, Outcast 2. I only played 2. Never knew about this, the first one, so yeah. Okay, then. So there is 2 available quests. Where? Oh, wait, there. Yeah, again, what do you want? Want a single player game? You want an online game that is not much connected with story wise, you know? MMO? I don't know if you have VR. Oh yeah, it all depends. Done. Oh, I hate when that happens.
Yeah.
Oh, it says... Hold on, no. Let me remove all the waypoints. No, there should be... Oh, wait. It could be down below. Could be in a... Yeah. Under the pier, yeah. Yes, you're gonna be okay. I'm coming up.
Thank you so much. I thought you were dead for sure.
Happened here, huh, Burke?
Burse?
Oh,
him.
It's you. Cool, that's cool. The real hero has arrived.
Yes, I am the superhero.
You look wrecked, boy. You bitten? And don't tell me another fib.
No. Took a few knocks. I'll be fine in the morning. For now, though, you gotta get Rita to the lifeguard HQ. She'll be safe there.
Pull your socks up. You're coming too.
No, thanks. I'm good. I'm kind of busy getting back something I lost out here. You wouldn't get it.
Try me,
fine.
Bossert.
Just don't laugh. It's
at them.
It's my torch. It's this rescue buoy I lost. Got caught on some zombie's leg and it's ended up behind the public toilets along with my mojo.
We've all got our talismans.
Mojo.
Look, I'll get your float. You just get yourself to the lifeguard headquarters.
This is so not cool. But fine. Whatever ends this embarrassment faster.
Ah, my eyes are itchy. Let's see. What's on this? All right. Hi, sweetie. Rick, no. Hold on. No. That, and I have. Oh yes, I got room. Tactical relationship of fury mode. Melt the enemies. Triggers an explosion, and I really need to take this off for a second. Holy shit, my ears are burning. It is getting warmer here again. Ay. Damage. But what can I have just normal? Here we go. Can I have normal? Popping if just again, fury mode. What if it? Oh, yeah, that's the melt of the zombies. I don't want to do more. Apparently, the more of these autophage one that I use, the more or less human I become. Oh yes, mostly everything else is just attack. Attack to someone. I will do that one then. On that, I don't. Still there, Trip?
Ah.
Oh crap, where the hell you come from? Oh, for now, yeah, I was talking about you with storage stuff, but I thought maybe you left. It's almost fine. I'm actually kind of zoning out. Dude, go to bed then. Go to bed. We can talk about Star Skins next time then. Go to bed. Go sleep. Toilet. Oh. Ah. I keep forgetting. What? By the OMG, what's going on? Oh, seven ads.
Something's off about this.
Oh god. What the hell?
Stupid thing does actually feel comforting. Now to get out of here. I think we're done here. Back to the lifeguard HQ.
Oh no, no, no.
Stupid good luck charm.
Fuck. You. Hey, no problem, dude, no problem, but yeah, go to bed. You need, right? You need sleep, dude. 5 a.m. dude, Jesus. I will be I cannot stay up that long anymore. You have a pretty good night. For me, it's still morning. Oh fuck!
Hmm.
I need definitely more ammo after this. Hey. Goodbye.
It's you. It's you. Thank goodness.
That does not look like her mother.
Where's Bert? I got his torpedo float thing.
You haven't seen him? Oh no. Oh no, no.
Take a breath, Bjor. What's wrong?
We were on our way when some zombies swarmed us. Bert told me to start running. But when I look back, he was screaming and shouting, leading them away from me, back to the shoreline.
Of course he's off trying to be a hero. I should go after him. But you, stay here.
Yeah. Raiz? Oh god, it's...
Bestie!
Oh no! Fuck. Oh. Wamich. A lot of more. Okay, attack speed. There we go, that's a good combination.
Right behind you. A rescue mission will make for amazing viral content, and
you stay feckin' put.
Ah, fooey. Pyrrhic melee cremation. Good. Oh yeah. Ah.
Don't worry about us. You just get going now. The bird.
I will. Yeah. Again, Bert. Oh, birdie.
Here we are again. Hang in there, Bert!
One more. Oh, more.
All right, it's safe.
Ish.
Come on out now, me young shaper.
I got a feeling he's dead. I don't think he's alive anymore.
Burst?
Yeah, he is definitely not for the land of the living.
Of course it's you. Saving me again. Look. Still no bites. But they sure pack a punch, don't they?
Calm yourself now. I found your talisman.
Hey! Look at that! My torp!
Yeah, he's definitely,
But I don't think it's gonna help me now.
No, it definitely isn't.
Oh, God.
Ugh, I shouldn't have left you by yourself.
No, no. We're cool. You're what I'm supposed to be. I just wish I could be like I used to be. Rita, did it work? Did she get out?
You got out, boyo.
She's safe. You didn't need me to fetch your mojo, Bert. You did what needed doing.
Yeah. It worked this time. You're right. Yeah. I'm still a hero. That's really cool.
Goodbye, Bert.
Sorry. I think I need to close my eyes now.
No!
Sleep Hello, now, boy. Darkness, You've friend. Earned it.
I've come to talk with you again.
Cannot be heroes like Bert. Nope.
Bert's not with you.
Yeah, he...
I'm sorry. He's dead.
Oh, God.
Hey, bestie. About how things ended at the pier, I think maybe I should... I just want to...
I take it you've not had a lot of practice apologizing.
Uh-uh.
And... have a machete. Bit of that. Damage. And damage. Good, yeah.
You.
Such a waste.
I know. Ocean Avenue has 3 quests. Gonna do that. We're gonna. Okay, maybe I'll just log out here. My ears are burning, so I definitely need to switch to another game. Yeah, for those who are watching on YouTube, hopefully you enjoyed it. You know, button to press. Want to see more of these live streams? Now I'm gonna switch over to another. Here we go. And another ear plug. Yeah. Sun is shining again. So we are switching over. Also to another game. I don't wanna... 2 to 3 hours, then I'm good with this game. I don't wanna waste... Like how so many people just instantly finish their story, so I don't like that. I wanna take my time a little bit with some games, you know? Let's see if Nathan wants to do some rounds of... Yeah. No. Switching over. See if he can answer me. If a nut, then yeah. Oh, I so want to play Diablo. Come on, yes or no, yes or no, yes or no. He is, oh, he's probably in Call of Duty at the moment. Alright, I will just switch over, play a few rounds of Call of Duty. Let me switch over. There you go. Of course, I mistyped everything. Starting up full of a dutai. And hopefully he will just join me. Discord, that is. Alright, switching. Starting up. Hopefully there's no up or D. I do like the outfit, but I'm good with Shredder. Just four people. Like four people on my friend list, because it still says nobody. Oh yeah, Void, I can actually... I don't know who Mala is. The rest are people that I do still know. He's playing DM to the Z. Just gonna do a quick play then. He finally sees it. I will clean my chat up. Using a treasure. Bus skill, but nothing. Oh, with the pistols. Freezer per. Oh, yeah, that's already on there. Oh god, shipment. Oh dear.
Domination. Capture and secure the objective.
Throwing grenade! Drag out!
Ah, there's something at me. Definitely the loadout, the pistol.
Securing objective Bravo.
Oh, this one doesn't work instantly anymore.
Get after him.
Changing mags. Throwing frag.
Getting a pistol shot with this. Oh, wait, how did that kill me? Oh. Wait, that was a player! That wasn't friendly!
We're taking Bravo. Our UAV is orbiting the area.
How many round shots from that?
Fuck.
Some of them are literally spawning right next to you.
Friendly gunship is orbiting the AO. Securing Alpha. Enemy's taking Charlie. Enemy's taking Bravo. Hostile cluster launch detected.
Did he just kill himself? No! Oh, yeah, he did.
Stay with it!
Stay with it!
New objective secure. We're
taking Bravo. Use the revive,
I'm up!
Friendly UAV on station.
Ah.
Reloading. Bomb drone active.
Bomb drone is off.
A lot of kills already, holy shit.
Secure Bravo.
How the? Oh god. It is so small.
Charlie.
approaching from the rear.
Bombs are deployed.
Securing Charlie.
Setting mine.
Objective Charlie is compromised. Get it back.
Contact.
Securing objective Bravo.
Target sighted.
Base. 53 kills. Holy shit, that's the most that I got. That was not bad. I need to go to the bathroom quickly. BR to the B. He. Think what salvage perks. Well, yeah, this is gonna be a short. Actually, I've been over it. I think I'm off. Oh, I'll go to Twitch. Nobody live. Doubt if anybody really big is like watching right now. So, thanks for the watch. Hopefully, everybody enjoyed themselves with some Dead Island 2, and then a little bit of Call of Duty. If you guys want to see some more, you know which button to press. Talk to you. Hopefully, maybe later this afternoon or else tomorrow. Bye-bye.